guys, I'm back. So this morning in my early study time, I had this dream. And in the dream, my fiance, I heard him say, "I feel you about to go live." And then I had a vision of a man getting out of his wheelchair. And when he got out of his wheelchair, he got up to walk. So the word of the Lord today is, get ready to rise up. God says, you have been seated long enough. It's time to rise from that chair, that paralyzed state, from the state of sleep. The veil has been removed. Your eyes are open just like Apostle Paul. You are coming forth just like Lazarus. You were once blind, but now you see. No longer will you be behind the scenes. In the background, your time is now. It is time to make your debut. It's time to go live. The world needs to see the kingdom of God come forth in your life. The glory of the Lord. The fire did not scorch you. It has cleansed and purified you. It's time to take your territory to raise up the nations. You are equipped, you are prepared, and you are ready. Go forth. Come forth, says the Lord. You no longer are tiny, but you are big. You now are the head and not the tail. You are now first and not last. You are now above and not beneath. You are now on top and not on the bottom. Ooh, excuse me. Rise up, kings. Rise up, queens. Walk. So I hope this word blessed you. And I pray that you all have a blessed day. Know that I am praying for you. I'm rooting for you. And that God loves you and I love you. See you later.